seat. She was like reaching over the front seat, and we're like, excuse me. She's like, you gonna come inside? And they're like, what, do you work here? And no. It was all for them. Get that story on.
Yeah. What's up?
Mark is back.
About time.
Who's the little kid on the end of the bench over on the left?
Shoot it!
Shoot it!
Come on! That's full crown! He iced it!
Who's the kid without the helmet on the far left on the bench?
Snoosh!
Yeah. Watching the time.
Freaking Crane and that Aquinas education.
Oh, they got Charlie Hill.
Push to the front.
Yeah.
Monroe County's using the travel kid. Step up!
Offside.
Oh, come on. Kind of offside too, wasn't it?
Only about 5 feet.
Nope.
About
time! Did you watch that? Did you watch the video I put on Facebook, Andrew Ferentz?
Who's that?
The person for the Oilers.
No, is that the one telling about shoot it?
Yeah. It was hysterical. Is it real?
No, I didn't like get rid of it. I just don't,
follow.
I don't want to see it.
Yep. Set it up as the puck's going into your defensive zone.
Come on, Sammy, beat him.
I videotape. I don't have to do any of that. What's up? What's up?
What's going on?
Another fun one last week. So penalty clock's not running tonight?
No, it's not.
Right. Good job, Chris! Right? Oh, now it starts as he's out.
Oh,
Are you working days or nights, though?
I am working 9 to 11. Just a bit offside.
Mommy loves you. Mommy loves you.
You did that on purpose too.
We'll make you a plate. What are you working for? 7 or something?
Yeah.
Are you working?
Now I am.
Why?
They opened it up for ask people if you're in tech. And you work. Thank you. The icing on the cake was. Yeah. Hooking! About time!
Oh man, how dare they miss a call in a children's game?
All the money that center's still on, they might have just kept the freaking doors open.
Right. Oh, Jesus. Seriously?
What did he do? I don't understand what's happening.
Really?
What did he do? Look
at someone. Oh, wow. All right, that worked out well.
They're like 11 years old.
Quick, there was an NHL skeleton statue. Ref threw out Stevie because he heard it was a scout stance.
What? The controller is doing that.
Joey will get the hearing.
Get it out.
No, not that way.
Ice it.
What?
about time.
Jeff. About time.
About time.
Hey, to be fair, you like gotta go to room to go. You like gotta go to room to go. Run with Brady back here. Up here, run with Brady. Keep an eye on him. Right here.
So, are we gonna put someone in the box or what?
They're protesting it.
But why?
It's the kid that did it, is it?
They can't see any of their numbers, so.
Stop the puck! Sorry, he's gotta play defense! Oh, stop the puck!
Stop!
Play defense!
Just a little bit. How was the goalie that out? It ain't half, it ain't shit. I'm going to enjoy this coffee. Have a nice day.
Right. Literally, all the dad yelled was, terrible call.
It was
like,
dad, it was grandpa.
Grandpa, yeah.
Mom was grandpa?
Yeah.
Dad was here. Her husband. Her father. Something. Somewhere in there. Third conference play to me.
I don't think she got my view this way.
Shut up, Devin.
I'm going to buy you a whole kitchen.
Your REM. Come on,
guys. Oh, man.
Tyler's up here if you want to come play with him. Trip?
Interference? Body check? Something?
Two trips in this draft. Get him some flow.
Bye. Bye for
the boy. Good boy. He's doing play that body.
I've been hit. everyone over there, except for one. About time.
I think you guys play better with it.
Oh, indeed.
You missed one.
Two.
Up the board, up the board!
Nice job, dude.
Here I am.
Oh.
About time.
Several plates in the kid's knee.
You can't run into a tower. I mean, you can.
the other ref. Jesus Christ.
You're fucking there.
That could be a good or bad thing.
Oh, what the?
ref for them.
Jesus, how many more things can you yell?
Second, so. I like them with
Yay, you get Christmas!
You get